I gotta go back and get my report.
Are you a Troy Walton secretary? No, I work here.
Okay. A Russian fighter jet coming within a few feet of a U.S. Navy plane yesterday over international airspace above the Black Sea. The Navy saying we did not provoke anything. Everybody is okay. The Pentagon now
fitness
trackers because of security concerns. And the Secret Service warning about a growing ATM scam that's called jackpot.
Shit, I gotta go back home.
Criminals are forcing machines to release a whole lot of money and then stealing it. Everything I've shared. Of course, you can find it really easily at Caleb.com. Your keyword is news.
I got 300 minutes still on my phone. That's great. I'm loving it.
Encouraging Caleb.
She lasts me all semester.
listening to Philadelphia's Positive Encouraging Kayla. 106.9 WKVP, Camden, Philadelphia.
Push the button. So I asked her, because, well, you'll see her on the video. She was sitting in the car when I pulled up. So when I pulled up and then she went into there and she was pretending to flip through something on the desk with her jacket still on. So I don't take notice to the little things. I take notice to the littlest things. Like the other day I was walking through the college. Some guy put a cup on, I don't know what he was doing, but they put a cup on top of a basket and took a picture of it. There's another guy who walked through with a bag. Big bag, like one of my blue bags. I have a blue bag that I used to walk all the time, but I'm not carrying that bag across for university. It's bad enough that they probably went in there and stole all my checks from PNC Bank. It's bad enough that they did that. Over at Gloucester County College, in Rowan at Gloucester County College, Rowan College at Gloucester County. He was also a intro to philosophy teacher for Rowan University at the same time. So, I knew something was fucking up. Stupid bitches. Do you really think I'm that stupid, asshole? Not to figure out what your plans were when I kept seeing some asshole in my fucking classes. All these Rowan University students in my Gloucester County College class. Bitch, you ain't gonna get away with it. No.
I'm yours. The first time I called you Lord. You hit the mark.
When
it's very important that we
How about this for today? It is National Plan Your Vacation Day. More than half of us do not take all the vacation days that we get at work, so let's do it. Let's plan it. Half the fun is planning, and the top destination right now trending for people Googling and wanting to go to Hawaii.
Oh, this time of year, yeah. I did.
One day I'll be there.
Did you use all your vacation time last year?
Why? I fell a couple. I kept a couple days.
I think I used half.
See? Skip?
Yeah.
Get with it.
Okay. Bye.
The Cleveland Indians dropping the controversial Chief Wahoo logo from their uniforms next year. And don't do it. Experts telling Facebook, okay, the talk about the Messenger Kids and the new app for kids to get on Facebook and it be a safer environment for them. But the experts are saying, you know what, look, these kids are way too young and this is not a good idea. Don't do it. If kids are under 13, why are they on social media in the first place? And Facebook kind of responding saying, they are there. And if they're there, why not make a safe place?
We'll be right back.
like your custom.
He has an iPad. It's required for.
Those songs on Caleb going like, who was that guy? Let's hear that song.
You can find it at Caleb.com.
I was blinded. You gave me eyes to see. I was going under. You reached out to me. No, there's nothing you won't do to pick me up and pull me through every hour, 8 days a week. Yeah.
Thank you.
want nobody parked too close to me. I'm not just gonna put it in. Okay, let's get out. I'll be there. Alright, peace be with us. I'm here at college. Peace, love, and happiness. Let me stop this. Peace. I must be nice. Restart. Peace. Amen. It's Rowan his big guitar or whatever the hell it is. I guess that they have a battle band soon or something. Alright, peace, love, and happiness. Be safe out there. Thanks. Be safe.